아니야, 이제 생각 중인데 오늘 책을 읽어볼게요. 이거 드릴게요. 톰벨리나 라는 이야기. 이거 드릴게요. 톰벨리나 정말 작네요. 이만 하세요. 얘가 이만 하세요. 린치 뭐 여튼 이 이야기도 있었죠? 얘랑 비슷한데? 어때 선풍기도? 자. 고양이입니다. 재미가 되게요. 덤벨리나 그냥 고양이 저리 가. Once there was a human who When then all jail dried, she went then one more than anything this in the woods world. Last, she went to the fine for help. 선풍기 틀까? 선풍기 틀겠습니다. 이건 너무 세워. 이걸로 하겠습니다. 이거 아무것도 하지 말지. For help, where is a miss? Said the fat in a flower pot and see what happens. The seeds grow into a beautiful red gold flower. The human bend and keeps it and the base of the flower bend to open. It was a thin girl, one bigger than a giant. The human made her a bed out of the wine she it had rest when through stairs. And they Thumbelina fought on a time fed in a cell of water when she fell. felt when she went to herself. One night, a rain drummed dropped, kept down the rope with no. She sent to Umbelina as the seed. Wait a day with you, I make for my son, the goat. Her son grinned and drew at Thumbelina happily. I keep her on a water tray in the middle of the sea, said Mother Duck. Thumbelina walked back to see four green eyes being in her. Then a green paint head went for her. No, Kate Thumbelina trying to get away, meet you first, had she said, Mother, Dad. But I don't want to marry a dad, Thumbelina said. The truth is 4 foot and the fish fin was they need and need at the water ring. And it was seemed a bay the fame Thumbelina fed for mice days quest varies and with gain feet when fed often her where went and sing to her. The sun shine on the water so that it green like gold.
Black gold. 빨간 게 뭐게요? 여름 안녕. 인도에서 여름이 진짜 더워요. 지금 여름이에요. 아이 덥다.
But at the time of it, when Beth was waiting her, he stepped down and went her in his grasp. The rain beats open dead her away. So the bitter drunk is her in a sad Thumbelina, the fate was like a first. There she lived El Simut. She moved herself a bit with one of grace and her up and left so to stop the rain. She should get noon e from flowers and burp the pain from air leaf. Some soot and wave woven hers too, she never fit or not. Then winter come and the pain rift. Thumbelina said we could wait. Are you going doing out here? Asked a fat mouse.
Hi, Dota, hi, Dota. You're a man.
She took Thumbelina back to her son. Yes. To her son, little home. I have a water soon, said the fat man. He's a rain and great more. When the mark come, he acted adult his elf on land. I never go outside. He said, come and see my speed house. Thumbelina went with him down a deck. Turn in the matter of the drum and a bird he had found. Turn at a hole in the roof. Oh, is he that? Asked Thumbelina. Yes. Rest and mark if says don't save away for winter, they did of course. That night, Thumbelina came back to the playroom. She greeted him with a wave of head. Come, she said, think how sweet the sweet scent at summer time. But when he put her head on his when she had a drum. Thank you, whispered the shadow and night. Thumbelina bound him with her and said, from the ship must be swept down when the sun had met the earth. The sail was well in. Come with me, he said. We can fail a to the green woods. I can't, said Thumbelina. I think the fairy must words be said if so the sun self up out of the dome and shelter into the sea and Thumbelina with the sun she longed to go out and in. Trip up, said the fish. Must I have anything next? More wants to marry you, but I don't want to wait. No, give them Elena. Now this step, the fact was don't be before the wind, they was if it. Thumbelina was too live bit on the altar. She went to say goodbye to the sea one last time. Tweet. She looked up and said, the sun cold winter is coming and on. She said, come with me to where I come, said Thumbelina. She came on his back. They over night over forest and sea, and the good mornings at last they come to the blue lake of birds in red place. Stopped on it with the trail set Thumbelina down in a rain wind floor. A time when stood in the floor, he had a gold comb and preferred wings. He took off his crown and gave it to Thumbelina. "Will you fly with me and the bee queen of flowers?" he asked. "Yes," said Thumbelina, happy at last. Then all the other flowers opened their buds and human peeped. They each gave Thumbelina a kiss. "Best of all was a beautiful bee on wings so she could fly from far off further, and the smell stood at for time and singing a joyful song." 오늘은 책을 읽었는데 어땠어요? 재밌나요? 그럼 다음에 또 Bye!